They moved swiftly, silently, with purpose, under a crystalline, star-filled night in western Siberia.